Voracek's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
And they've got a two-on-one here. Outnumbered, but not outskilled. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Slot shot. Score! It's a hat trick. He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
The defenseman obviously doesn't hear his bench yelling. Eddie, they're right beside me. I can hear them yelling for him to get back to the front of the net.
It's loose. With a shot. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that. Wonderful block. Now it's directed to Voracek. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Score! He's got his second. Voracek's decision to fake and go forehand, he's rewarded.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.
The Burrito Brothers have built it. Pad save. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. He scored! Oh, I take that back. No goal. The referee waved that one off. I'm not too sure about that call. They're going to go upstairs and take another look, and we will too.
There was a buzz in the building, Doc. Now it's full out cheers as the reviewed goal is good.
Detroit scored again and now leads by a pair. And that's pressure because we're in period three.
You gotta move your feet, move the puck, move yourself, and you're gonna be rewarded with a goal.